Hello everybody, my name is Jetzold and welcome back to Destiny 2. Today we are continuing the Hunter story. Actually continuing the Hunter story this time. We're jumping over to Io. Why? Because why not? Unfortunately I don't have my keys anymore. For all my shortcuts. I don't remember if there's a cutscene here. Is let me move this over here. Then I will very easily click here.
Io.
Yep.
The whole place hums with energy left behind by the Traveler's unfinished work. No wonder Guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Cade is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora, make the Vanguard whole again, and bring down the Almighty.
Of all the places I've been in all the years since my rebirth, this is where I return. The last place the Traveler touched. I came for answers. I stand here still with nothing.
Ikora, Zavala is forming a resistance. And he believes...
What good is a resistance when you are the only one who would survive? I believe this Ghoul creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred. Save this place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
Woo! Io! Where's my mouse? That one. There we go. Alright, well. That place. That's the place Ikora was just talking about. Where are we going? Determine what the Red Legion is doing on Io. Okay. Now, if you were doing
Red
this for
Legion
the first
ships
time...
ships have been in and out non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing. Get into that base.
Look at the sky. What is that, Ikora?
Energy. The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault. I could have stopped this.
Ikora, there's no way. Not without your light.
I am more than just my light. I could have tried. I should have tried.
Looks like the Legion's packing up, Ikora.
But after all these years dying, being reborn, dying again, the Traveler has left me with one life. And I am afraid to lose it.
That might happen anyway. Gaul has a weapon that can blow up our sun.
What? Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer?
We are war mantis.
Get into that base. There must be answers there.
The blue substance oozing from the cracks in the ground. That's the Traveler's raw energy.
Die, you. Not gonna lie. walking into this web webcam. Seems like more of a fitting thing for this. Ooh, a sword. I would much prefer
Everyone's
that.
Gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
Yeah, never know. I don't remember. I remember the basis of the story. I don't remember the whole story.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill?
Oh, yeah.
Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
Ikora.
What do you see?
I don't know. Dimensional rifts. Some kind of magic.
The Taken.
Also, good old Oryx. Oryx, the Taken King. Stupid scions, they multiply. Legitimately, these things multiply.
What
I hate
were
these things.
Those things?
The Taken. A mindless army of stolen souls. They will forever be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer Fallen or Cabal. A Hive God changed them with the dark powers he stole. Wait. Is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light? That has to be it.
It's always fun. Why didn't I do that? That rifle probably would have been a good idea at this point. Ooh. I'm used to playing a warlock where I can heal myself.
Gaul must be mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Savala. Meet me outside.
Okay. Where'd you go? Melee is a powerful ability. Especially when you have a couple of rounds. Get over here. I saw that other one. Come here, you. I was gonna say, I hope this isn't a pistol that transfers. Because there are pistols in this game that when you reload. It takes away the ammo that's in the clip. Or the magazine.
Something drew the Taken here.
Ashermir? Is that you?
Irrelevant! The Taken are sapping the moon's energy. I hypothesize that Io will implode if someone does not intervene.
Guardian, we cannot lose this sacred place. Do what must be done.
Okay.
Stop the Taken.
See, he just multiplied.
Looks like the Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Stop them! Doubtless those mindless vermin intend to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
Yes, I am aware that I have my pistol. There we go. I believe there's one more of those guys. I still haven't used that sword of mine. Supercharged yet. Shit.
There it goes. It's like we closed the portal.
And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look. We definitely didn't close it.
Ah! Remedy this mess, you fools!
Wonderful. What am I fighting? No, it's a biggin', you know that. Where is it? Is that Biggin? Ow. That was stupid.
And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look.
I will do that in a second. Mine is still more powerful. Oh, I have no ammo for that now. Shit. Okay.
We definitely didn't close it.
Ah! Remedy this mess, you fools!
Stupid ball thing. Where'd he go? Ooh. Well, that's a lot less effective. Ooh.
Okay. portal's closed. We're
ooh,
clear.
Got it.
Ikora,
grab
I know
stuff.
This place is important to you, but
there's nothing for me here on Io. I have one life left to give, and I will give it gladly to stop Gaul. We leave now. Don't be so hasty. Ikora Ray, we must talk. And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
That's nice. I don't like Asher. But yeah, you know. What can you do? Ah, nice quick loading screen, for once. Alright, well, that was sacrilege. There's Asher, who starts the next mission.
Speak or move on.
Jeez. Oh, just speak with Asher on Io.
Juice box.
So yeah, until next time, y'all have a good day. Once I figure out where my mouse is. There it is. Yes. Actually, that kind of looks sweet. Is that better than what I had? Yes, it was. Upgrading all the equipment. Anyway, yeah, what I was saying. You all have a good day.